Some say it's an obsession, to me it's just a question. But why am I here? A boy with no fear, turn a man that's relentless, doing whatever to protect his fucking brothers and his motherfucking sisters. An ex-Bible thumper turned into a sinner, doing whatever it takes to make sure he eats his dinner. I never once sold before all this, but I learned that them pills make them dollars and cents. So it only made sense to try and invest, flip them, make a profit. Oxy's got him hooked, and just like that, Phenom became a crook. Tell me what you know about selling them pills. Tell me what you know about living for the thrill. Tell me what you know about phenomenon. Tell me what you know, I bet you're dead fucking wrong. Tell me what you know about squashing that beef. Tell me what you know about knocking out the teeth. Going toe to toe with these snake motherfuckers, ride devil motherfuckers with these shit eating grins, trying to cover up their sins. It's phenomenon, bitch, and I'm intelligent. We're friends with the gangsters and the real OGs. So when shit goes down, they're down to shoot for me. Their hands get dirty, well, mine stay clean. Fuck with me, we chopping down your family tree. Bitch. Bow, bow, motherfucker, what now? You a bitch made man with some punk ass kids. Fuck with me, gon' get your ass lit and fucking throw slit. I've been through the shit. Now shut up and take a hit. Shut up and take a hit. Subliminal message in a track called Subliminal isn't really subliminal. Hurtful, no. Damage minimal, so try again, ho. Wait, I mean, bitch, let's be realistic. Your mama calling up saying try suicide. Quincy ass rapper, bitch, you out of pride. AKA, lucky to be alive. Tell me what you know about selling them pills. Tell me what you know about living for the thrill. Tell me what you know about phenomenon. Tell me what you know, I bet you're dead fucking wrong. Tell me what you know about squashing that beef. Tell me what you know about knocking out the teeth. I'm nothing but a fiend when it comes to my dreams. Rap is my addiction day in and day out. I just gotta have it in my system right now. Anytime I try to just call it quits, I find myself going through withdrawals and shit. My blood starts to itch, I go into a rabbit hole of fit. Say what you want, but I have no choice. Rap is my light, it's my only source. My peace of mind, something so hard to find. That's why I try and try and invest my time. Invest every dime in my fucking dream. Hope it's the seed, goddammit.